Donald Trump may believe that pitting Americans against Americans will benefit him. I don't. We have a health crisis, an economic crisis, a racial justice crisis, a climate crisis. We need to come together to solve these crises, to solve them as Americans. When it comes to COVID-19, after months of doing nothing other than predicting the virus would disappear, or maybe if you drank bleach, you may be okay, Trump has simply given up. He's waved the white flag. He's walked away.